start here if you like.
Yep.
That way sort of go through the process. So this is an A&E dressing pack. This is what we use to set up our piercing on. It comes with a plastic sheet that you spreads right out across the table in a little plastic tray with some cotton gauzes and tweezers, little trays. We use betadine to disinfect the area before we do a piercing, and we've got a bit of distilled water that we use to clean up afterwards. We use food colouring and toothpicks to do the marking with. The needles are the same as what they use at the hospital for doing putting catheters in. It's basically a needle with a plastic sleeve over the top, and you put the needle through and pull the needle out, and it leaves the plastic catheter behind that you slide your jewelry into, and then you pull the whole thing through, and it's basically how the piercing's done.
I'm just going to get a shot if you could, hold it about there, just the end of the needle.
And after we finish them, they just go into a sharps disposal just down here. These are the different clamps we use. This is the one that we use mostly for navels and eyebrows and lips and all that sort of thing. The other ones, this one we would use mostly for a tongue. And when you do a tongue, you've got to trim the cannula so that you can put the jewellery through from the other side. And we use a pair of scissors for that. And these are just kind of like a pair of fine pair of pliers you use for holding things most usually. Some medical wipes and a bit of cleaning fluid, and it's just a little gun thing that you click through.
I see, you just go boom.
There's two ways of doing those. Some people prefer to use a needle, but I find them. Find the needle makes a lot more blood. Sterile and got used by dates and everything on them.
Good joke with that one there. If you say hold it, I want to sort of get you doing that, as you know, the squeezing action, not actually doing it, but just
all right.
As if you, so if you just show me have you got
plastic things here that hold the jewelry in place till you activate it basically.
Could you go for it now?
That's it. They're all spring loaded and fly to bits sometimes. Spring's gone somewhere.
Oh, is it?
Right, don't worry.
Got me somewhere. Oh, there it is. I didn't actually quite get that. Is that still. Can we put that one back together? Or?
Like a nose or an ear piercing when it's been used, they just basically squash through like that. It's quite a easy, simple operation.
Go for it here.
Big flat ones, that one's more for those ones. Little ink trays as well.
Oh, yeah.
Ink. Obviously, there's lots of different colours there.
Information outline helps me understand about the cancer I have. The type of the service is free and confidential.
Yeah. Yeah, he said that he's supposed to stay at the moment.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.